The problem with this controller is it doesn't show your screen.
Yes.
Right?
Right, Carl, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to run this round, take it into the yard, and then I'll flick the points back, and then you can take something else out of here on the main line.
For your locals, so it's got a bit of sand. Take over a bit of stock and I'll swap the water.
Have you found everything? Did you find all the fat controllers?
We've got a list of things to find.
We've got a list of things to find. Right, when you put them all in on the list, that's give me who they all are.
Right, okay. What we're going to do... What we're going to do here is...
Oh, I see them,
One of these.
boat, see over there.
I've been
ordering about 6 things. We used to have there's 11 yards of track in there.
I know, there's a lot of loops.
That's what. Yeah, I have plenty of information from
the
kitchen floor. There's a wee private car park.
Aye, next to the charity shop.
That's where you are. You need a charity. You got a question? Feel free.
Box hasn't got a smart couple, the wind could come out and just go get the wagons on the front.
Thank you.
railways?
Well, no. I'm making a video about the exhibition and the layouts here.
Oh, right.
I've done it before with Kyle. Oh,
that's kind of hard, isn't it?
Yeah.
The other one,
bring that to you and take the band off and back up and get the... Well, that's a chain link one, so you need to...
Yes.
To Troon, that's about, that's where you're...